No, when we have an admissions department there.
Was there threats of cutting the funding or something?
No, we asked those questions, whether or not there were any...